Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. In today's video, we will show you how to enable or disable BitLocker on Windows. First, go to check if BitLocker is available on your Windows system. Then check Trusted Platform Module Version. BitLocker is available with TPM 1.2 or later. Here are two methods to check TPM version. You can go to Control Panel. Click Device Manager here. Find Security Devices. Click it, you will see TPM version on your computer. The second method is to check in Settings. Go to System. Scroll down and go to About tab. Find Related Settings and click BitLocker Settings below. You will see TPM Administration at bottom left, click it. And you can see the TPM version here. Now, let's see how to turn on BitLocker on Windows 10. First is to enable BitLocker from Control Panel. Go to BitLocker Drive Encryption. Here you can turn on BitLocker on your drives. To enable BitLocker on fixed data drives, choose the drive you want to turn on BitLocker. Click Turn on BitLocker. Choose how to unlock the drive. Here we select Use a password to unlock the drive. Enter your password and confirm. Click Next and select where to backup your recovery key. Choose how much of your drive to encrypt and which encryption mode to use. Click Start Encrypting. This may take a long time, so just let it run in the background. To enable BitLocker on operating system drive, select it. Click Turn on BitLocker. Follow it to enable BitLocker. Alternatively, you can encrypt removable drives, like external hard drive, USB, SD card, with BitLocker to go. Insert your removable drive, selected in BitLocker Drive Encryption. Click Turn on BitLocker. Follow the instructions to complete. In File Explorer, you can simply turn on BitLocker. Double-click this PC. Select the drive you want to encrypt, right-click it. Select Turn on BitLocker option. Or just select the drive. Click Drive Tools in the toolbar. Select BitLocker. Click Turn on BitLocker in the drop-down menu. After knowing how to enable BitLocker, let's see how to disable BitLocker. Right-click the encrypted drive and select Manage BitLocker. Or go to BitLocker Drive Encryption through Control Panel. Select your encrypted drive, click Turn off BitLocker. Confirm. Once the process is completed, close it.